In the Marine Science program at Orange Coast College, we have a unique advantage in our proximity to the coastline, which offer ecosystems, habitats for different types of organisms to live. So we have a great advantage to take them out and help them get a hands-on experience as well.
We spend so much time doing hands-on things. I mean, our lab classes, half the time, we're down at the beach.
For the gray whale class, we actually take a four-day field trip down to Baja to look at the gray whales and their calves in the calving lagoons. And while we're there, oftentimes we are approached by the gray whales at very close proximity, where we get a chance to see them up close and see how they interact with one another.
It really was indescribable. I've never heard of any sort of trip like this for marine biology with any sort of university or community college or anything at all. So this was really an extremely amazing opportunity that we had.
It was so cool. Like I said, one of the coolest parts was one of the babies came up, and close enough I just grabbed his face and gave him the biggest kiss right on it and let him go.
One of our most important features here in the Marine Science program is the fact that we have the public aquarium. And that public aquarium is a great resource for students because it really is entirely student run.
A lot of schools, if any schools, especially at the community college level, don't have an aquarium where students can actually come in, learn how the systems work, how to take care of different things, and what to do in like crisis situations should something go wrong.
We have all these systems that, you know, people can, you could compare us to the big aquariums like Aquarium of the Pacific or all these major aquariums because we do use the same systems as them.
All of the marine science instructors open the doors for career paths later on. Karen Baker has introduced a lot of us into the bottlenose dolphin research that's going on here as like citizen scientist opportunities. Robert Ellis has introduced me to the FLOW program at Bolsa Chica Wetlands where we do plankton sampling and monitor the levels of plankton there. And then I actually have an interview at Sea Dwelling Creatures because of my introduction to them through Robert.
Not only has it given me the classes that I need and the background knowledge, but it's also given me a passion for learning. And now that I've found something that I can not only see myself getting an amazing career in, but something that I actually love and really truly care about.